Hello friends, I am Samad. I am going to solve gate aerospace mechanical vibration questions which asked in 2015, and this question has been organized by IIT Kanpur. So this is the first question. They are asking, a linear mass spring dashboard system is overdamped in free vibration. This system undergoes. So this is a theoretical question. If you have good concept on that underdamped, overdamped, critical damped, so easily you can solve this question. So here is given overdamped. Okay, so if you know the graph of that all damped system, that is, if we solve that for overdamped graph is like that. Okay, this is not oscillate like that. Sinusoidal model. Okay, so this is not oscillatory motion. So here is the option one is clearly showing that is the right option. A is the right option, non-oscillatory motion. Okay, if there is given underdamped, so for underdamped, that is for overdamped. Okay, and that is the critical damped. This is the for critical damped. This is for overdamped. And if we know the for underdamped, so underdamped is like that, it comes after that, it moves to zero. Okay, like that. This is the underdamped graph. Okay, so we must know the all graphs and different graphs with different condition. Okay, okay, for this question, A is the right option. Next question. A 0.5 kg mass is suspended vertically from a point fixed on the earth by a spring having a stiffness of 5 Newton per mm. The static displacement of the mass, okay, static displacement here asking K into delta is equal to F. F is nothing but the M into G. This is the formula, okay, where K is the stiffness, spring stiffness, delta is the delta is the what here asking, static displacement. We can write static displacement or deflection. F is the force, which is called M into G, mass in and acceleration G. Okay, so I have here 5. That is 5 is stiffness, delta is equal to M. M is here 0.5 and G we know that 9.81. So using this we can find out delta value. Delta equal to 0.5 into 9.81 divided by 5, that is 0.981. okay, 0.981 mm. Okay, 0.981 mm is the right answer. The following data is for a single degree of freedom system with viscous damping. Mass is given, spring stiffness is given, damping coefficient is given, the ratio of two successive amplitude. Okay, two successive amplitude ratio is asking. So from the logarithmic decrement, as we know that delta is the logarithmic decrement, is equal to ln of x1 by x2 and 2 pi xi divided by under root 1 minus xi square. Okay, here damping coefficient c is given. Okay, I have to find out first of all xi value. Okay, xi value is the c divided by cc. C is given 0.0125 divided by CC, critical damping formula is 2m omega n. 2m omega n, or one more formula is given, 2 into under root km. Okay, so 0.0125 divided by 2. Under root k value is given 2.25 into m value is given 0.0, sorry, m value is given 10. Okay, after solving this, xi value we got like that. After solving this, xi is equal to, I got xi is equal to 0.04167. Okay, so just we put this value to here, that is ln x1 by x2 is equal to 2 pi into 0.04167 divided by under root 1 minus 0.04167. Okay, after solving that we got some values. Okay, that is equal to 0.26225. Okay, now we have to find out x1 by x2, that is the ratio of amplitude is equal to e to the power 0.26225 is equal to 1.3. This is the right answer. Okay, so here we just put 1.3. okay, that is the two successive amplitude ratio. Okay.